to another great night tonight, and you know, we're headed into a season that's just perfect for gospel music, because we get really excited when we talk about what happened on the third day.